the channel EC Geography. Today we are going to do the mock test number 4 from the topic People and Environment for NDA UGC NET paper 1. We can go to the questions. First one, the greenhouse gas which is present in very high quantities. Which greenhouse gas is found abundantly? Options: propane, ethane, carbon dioxide, methane. Answer is option C, carbon dioxide. 76% among the greenhouse gases, 76% is carbon dioxide, methane 16% and nitrogen dioxide 6%. Second question, how many air pollutant types are monitored under the program of India's National Ambient Air Quality Standard? According to India's National Ambient Air Quality Standard, how many air pollutants are there in India? Options: 8, 10, 12, 11. Answer is option C, 12 air pollutants are there. It started 18th November 2009. And the 12 air pollutants are sulfur dioxide, nitrogen dioxide, particulate matter less than 10, less than 2, benzene, ozone, lead, carbon monoxide, ammonia, nickel and arsenic. Third question, which of the following pollutant is known to affect the hemoglobin capacity of blood? The pollutant that affect the hemoglobin capacity of blood. Options: carbon monoxide, ozone, carbon dioxide, nitrogen oxide. Answer is carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide reduces the amount of oxygen in blood. Next one, System of Air Quality and Weather Forecasting and Research. It is known as SAFAR. System of Air Quality and Weather Forecasting and Research does not monitor parameters for which of the air quality parameters? Options: UV radiation, wind speed, wind direction, none of the above. The SAFAR parameters are temperature, rainfall, humidity, wind speed, wind direction, UV radiation and solar radiation. That means all these are there in the parameters. And the answer is option D. Next one, India's contribution to total global carbon dioxide emission is about. India's total carbon dioxide emissions: 3%, 6%, 10%, 15%. Answer is option B, 6%. According to the latest data, it is 7%. And if the answer 7 is there, we have to write 7. And the largest emitter of carbon dioxide is China, then USA, then India. And the fourth position is Russia. Next one, the target set by Indian government for power from rooftop solar installation by the year 2022. Power from rooftop solar installation by the year 2022. 40 gigawatt, 50, 60, 100. Answer is option A, 40 gigawatt. The power from rooftop solar installation by the year 2022 is 40 gigawatt. Next one, Sustainable Development Goals have specific targets to be achieved by. We learned about the Sustainable Development Goals. There are 17 development goals are there and it should be achieved in the year. It started in the year 2015. And the options: 2022, 2030, 2040 and 2050. Answer is option 2030, option B. Started in the year 2015 and should be achieved 2030. Next one, which of the following is or are the missions under the National Action Plan on Climate Change? The missions under National Action Plan on Climate Change. Options: sustaining the Himalayan ecosystem, sustainable forest management, strategic knowledge for climate change, all the above. And there are 8 missions under the National Action Plan on Climate Change and all these are coming under that. And the answer is all the above. The 8 missions will be shown in the description box. Next one, the most important pollutant that causes degradation of water quality in the river and streams. The pollutant that affect the water quality. Options: bacteria, ammonia, metals and dissolved salt. The bacteria, ammonia and metals affect the water quality. And the answer is option A, 1, 2 and 3. Last question, the concept of carbon credit originated from which of the following? The concept carbon credit originated in options Rio Summit, Kyoto Protocol, Montreal Protocol, Paris Agreement. Answer is option B, Kyoto Protocol. Thanks for watching, friends. Don't forget to subscribe the channel.